Slow. Slow. Good boy. No, trot. Trot. Good boy. Good boy. Slow. Good boy. Trot. Good boy. Boy.
That noise is a horse relaxing. That's why I say good boy, because I want him to do that, because it's a way of relaxing the minds.
Oh, went through it. A little bit of a sort of a muddy. That's there, but he's done it. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, yes. Farouk's definitely a horse that's better for going out every day or doing some sort of work every day. He's not a horse you could just stick in the field and then expect to get back on in 6 months, because you could ride him. I'm sure he wouldn't do anything really stupid, but he'd be so spooky that it would be a bit unpleasant, really. So it's definitely a horse that needs work. Apollo, on the other hand, even though he's a forward-going horse, I'd be quite happy to get on him in 6 months' time, had he been in the field for 6 months, and expect him just to go out and be pretty normal, really. Might be a bit rusty on some things, but he wouldn't be like Farouk.
Cars going over cattle grid, that's what spooked him.
Hey, hey. Good boy. Good boy. Get on! Hey! Hey! Slow. Thank you. boy. Foot. Slower, huh? Head down. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Truke. Get on. Slow. Come on, Farouk, pick your feet up now. Good boy. Foot. That's a good lad. Doing? It's what you're doing now. Yes. Boy. Slow. I don't think we'll go any further up there.
A scary bench. I hope you'll join us in part 3 tomorrow. TTFN.